Hi, this is Paul Kovoys with MacLife, and I'm here at Optoma checking out their Neo iPod projector. It works with iPhones and iPods, actually. You plug your iPhone in, like you see there, and then the image is projected up on the screen. As you can see, it looks pretty good. It's 50 lumens, and you can attach an external battery pack. There's a remote with it. It's a pretty interesting idea for an iPod dock.